comet you see in the sky right now passes over the Earth every 6 years and causes a portal. But when it's open, we get a visitor from a distant galaxy.